they have always been part of people's diet, which could possibly improve and complement of the nutrition science. They are vegetable taking advantage for the construction of their cells. This is the chlorophyll. The next slide, introduction fruit. Objectives. Ejemplifying the traditional vegetables which are replaced in the diet of the people in Campeche. And second, the second objective is synthesizing the consumption of the plant resources that these people have. The next one, please. Methodology. And the methodology is very important in the study area. In the southwest of Mexico, we have before one. Thank you. In this map, we view four municipalities: Calquiní in the north of Campeche, the capital city of Campeche, San Francisco, in the east, Opechen municipality, and south and southwest, Champotón. Four municipalities are very important in this case. Now, methodology two. Implicate first an office work. This office work is to complement with the methodology three, work of will. Out for the achievement of the objectives rise in such ways that some face-to-face surveys were also carried out in the four municipalities of the map of the state of Campeche during the period between September 2011 and February 2015. In the case of Calquiní, were applied 100 questionnaires. At Campeche, in San Francisco, were applied 250 questionnaires. At Champotón, were applied 75 questionnaires, only one. In Opechen, other 75 questionnaires applied. In total, 500 questionnaires in a period of 4 years. Results. In the study area, the consumers prefer, unfortunately, drinking of artificial beverages rather than the natural ones. For example, results one, thank you. Findings show that elementary students about 11 and 12 years old in the state of Campeche do not know the local fruits. In this example, it's very difficult to reconcile it with the child. Results two. In all places, the Coca-Cola is most famous that regional beverage. For example, results two. In the other states are the secondary students, more or less 13 and 15 years old. In the state of Campeche, they barely know local fruits. Consequently, their consumption is minimal. So, they prefer temperature and cold fruits, such as apples, pineapples, strawberries, and orange, when Campeche is a tropical, not possible. However, this is the reality. In this group of students, secondary, We found out that they consume the local fruits. For example, papaya, watermelon, and banana. Although these do not represent the traditional fruits, they grow in Campeche, however. In the table 2, level of knowledge of fruit in secondary studying. Source, our elaboration, 2012-2015. Fruits. The fields in fruits, apple, pineapples, strawberries, apples, and orange. 2011 to 2015. Results fruit. Others, the other stratus, over 40 years old and under 60 years old, still prefer to consume local products, as demonstrated in this paper in 2011, with fruits like mamey papaya, chi abar plum, es una ciruela, ciruela silvestre, and zapodilla, chico zapote. In 2012, the cornfield melon, el melón silvestre, el melón de milpa, the cantaloupe and the watermelon in third place, the orange. In 2013, the first two places were occupied by the citrus fruit. It's unusual. Citrus fruits. In third place, the chi abar plum, for example. In the case in 2014 and 2015, appeared the coconut in their place. Nothing that the zapotasias. Tauch and zapodilla were not preferred by people in 2013, 2014, and 2015, which was interpreted as a lack of knowledge of this fruit taste. Results 4. The diet of the Campechanian people. F, in this case, F is frequency of consumption. 280 kits of bread cake, 123 cheese pie, 111 upside down pineapple cake. The frequency of consumption about cold dessert, the first side is the massive candies, 210. In the ice cream, 133. In the case gelatin, 131. The frequency of consumption about traditional dessert. First case, 36 sweet fritters, 25 plum candies, and 25 pumpkin candies.